On the day following the suicide of General Saito and his four commanders, the tattered remnants of the Japanese forces gathered near the western coast of the island for a final assault against the invaders. The Americans, however, remain completely unaware of their movements.
All right. Keep us posted on a regular basis.
If you find anything out there you boys will be interested in, I'll let you know.
Come home, Roman. Stay sharp.
Rug.
Mikey, let's go.
Got it, sir.
I sure miss those Hawaiian gals.
Oh yeah, those girls are sweet.
Blue, repeat last transmission. Over.
on the 7th of July in what came to be known as the Banzai Attack. Over 4,000 Japanese and close to 2,000 American lives were lost in the space of only a few hours. 2 days later, the American commanders will declare a total military victory on the island of Saipan.